Our cold, snowy start to spring has many folks buzzing local gardening stores all around the clock as they get ready to start planting. Twin Cities tech expert Alissa Daire Nelson and our good friend, she's back with her top three gardening apps. And I know there are plenty of people watching probably and just out there throughout the Twin Cities that are really itching to get their hands dirty.
Yes, itching to get their hands dirty.
But clean to touch their phones to go through those apps.
Yeah, and going, I kind of have a black thumb, which is sort of my situation. And so I really need some help and some guidance.
Right?
And these apps really do help people like me who don't have a natural knack or talent for gardening.
Because it comes natural to some. Yeah. It's a hobby, truly. But mm-hmm. for others, it's a stress.
Yeah.
But you're here to help. High five.
That's like for me. I've never really had a great garden because I just didn't know how, what order to plant in, you know, what plants to plant where, et cetera.
Right.
And these apps give you all of that information, truly a step-by-step guide.
So your first one. Let's talk about it. Let's hear it.
Yeah. So the first one is called the Garden Time Planner. And this one is by the company Burpee. You know, they do
I'm thinking like Burpee's like a workout
right,
thing.
Right, right? they do like tomatoes and all of those. And so it's a largely vegetables and that kind of thing. So it'll tell you when to plant, what to plant, how to plant. And it takes your specific location into account.
Because zones, right? Because
yeah.
different growing zones.
Yeah, and it gives you the timer, the schedule, and it guides you through the entire process. I love this app. I'm so excited, now that we have no snow
right.
on the ground,
I know.
To get out there and start using it.
I know that the lower half of the state, southern Minnesota, compared to that of northern Minnesota, completely two different zones,
right.
and what you can grow, what you should grow, and what will be successful at the end of the season.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, app number two, right?
The app number two is called Green Fingers, or G Fingers, and this one is got a primary focus on plants and flowers and things like that. So if you're looking for a flower garden, this might be the app that you want to focus in on.
Okay, I like that.
Mm-hmm.
But and last but not least, My Lawn, a Guide to Lawn Care Description.
Yeah.
Is that what it's called?
Yes. So this one is actually by Scotts, which they are
the fertilizer.
Exactly.
Or I don't know if that's all
exactly.
they do, but they do. Yeah.
And so, you know, we kind of have these three different things. We've got veggies, and we've got flowers, and then we've got our lawn. Now, the lawn I leave to my husband. I'll mow it, but he takes care of it. But these are the things, like when you don't want dandelions and you don't want all these things, how can you take care of your garden on your own? And this really focuses in on that area of your outdoor care.
It's an easy to follow lawn maintenance plan.
Yeah.
So you don't even have to have a garden.
Right.
You could just get out there and mow that grass in the diagonal.
If you just want to put a blanket out and be able to have a picnic on your back in your backyard and you have to have a garden or a lawn to do so, this is the app to use.
Alissa, as always, thank you, my friend. We'll put all of this information and the gardening app information on care11.com after the show. You'll find us under the shows tab. Just click on the menu.